A creature named Chaotic Metallic Predator weighed 350 t in height, 170 meters and width 220 meters, the size of a wolf. The creator of this beast, Lord Drive, Eggman, ruler of the world, and this beast was made from the heart of the Dark Master Emerald, and using the knowledge of 300 IQ to create this beast, two abilities may be far from the real animals found on Earth, and this beast is created for special purposes, like to protect their master and to destroy anyone he wishes, and to collect the pieces of the broken of the Master Emerald with their sense abilities, however, and to pursue a special task or to eliminate a foe in mind only if wishes Lord Eggman at his will. The Predator claws are made from so heavy metal and steel. His claws can cut through rocks and other material like cheese. They can cause so much damage if come in battle, for those claws are so sharp. More than spears or blades, all the swords made on Earth in the history of mankind itself, but the energy coming from his claws makes they far more dangerous from their look, and nothing could be told what damage they can do in any living creature made from flesh and blood if comes in counter though, but the energy of this beast makes him far more dangerous than any beast found on this planet. The neck of this beast is structured very well, for he is not a robot. For him is so intelligent, he acts and thinks like a real animal, but the Dark Master Emerald Stone on his neck is the source of his power. But the neck is made from the fine metal or steel found on Earth, but this beast was made with more abilities that it is, but the shape or look of the neck is designed so excellent work, or if the creator contains so kind of knowledge of time and space that helps this beast in the order of this task, or it's more than what it appears to be though. The teeth of this beast are made from all kinds crystals or diamond, can chew and bite to any living or non-living material, but his teeth are like so sharp and so strong they can kill and destroy whatever they bite with those teeth, and even all the kind of metals cannot stand this sharpness, but they are made to help kill and eliminate their enemies without any mercy. Or if this beast was made especially for war and battle, but his mouth and teeth are made for other purposes, like to find the Dark Master Emerald that are everywhere. But one thing is for sure thing, those teeth are getting power from the Dark Master Emerald to helps they cause more damage or death, in other words. The tail is like a weapon of its own, and he can use it to cut through rock and even metals as well. His tail can do even more things, like attack from behind his back while he cannot look or reflexes other attacks if any enemies attack him at first, but the tail is metal of some kind not knowing to mankind, but he can do other things while he is in battle. But if too many enemies come encounter with him, he can use this tails to kill all of them with moving the winds, causing it to make the winds become like weapons of his own. But Lord Eggman made the most powerful beast ever. The ears of this beast can sense all his surroundings, but they may not appears too much, but the appears may be deceiving. But Lord Eggman put too much work and knowledge into this beast, or their ears are like the real thing. For example, all the living creatures can sense their sense in case of danger, but with this improving his sense all beyond all kind of animal and humans as well. But he can sense events and more things, like the winds or many things not yet knowing, but the energy from the Dark Master Emerald can reach higher abilities. But the beast is sensible in other meaning. The nose is created to smell the chaotic energy from a distance, or even who share the light of chaos itself, and they can task the Dark Master Emerald Stone from anywhere if they're like a real dog or wolf, like the animals found in nature, but they are made for those purpose only, nothing more. But it may have abilities as well, but the most important thing is to help this beast smell the chaos energy in order to collect all the pieces soon rather than later, to make more chaotic dragons. Though to win this war, its primary objective only the eyes are glowing in evil red, but his vision are like a real beast. He can see the vision, but all in red for unknown reason. So much anger and hatred within the beasts, but they can see just fine and memorize the area and understand things from the vision as far they can see. But only to mention, they can see more than all the living things are being, including humans as well. Only to know their might more than a vision in them, but only to say they can see far in the distances. But can it looks like nothing to say here though. The wings on his back gives him the able to fly for a short amount of time, but they can use those wings to their advantage, but to speed up their attacks, and they are killing beasts like the real thing. Or their abilities are speed and quickness to strikes fast and act fast, but the wings may more abilities to them, but only to know that they are designed to help the predator to get more power and speed. While in battle, only who may know what other abilities those wings can do. The armor on his chest are so thick, metal or steel ever design made, but only but this beast or his chest is made to collect energy found in nature. But his chest is made with high and extraordinary structure of his chest made from chaotic energy. But he does not have a heart like a real animal, but he is like a fighting beast when it comes to battle, and fight with more armor to protect his body part from damage or whatever can harm him. The back legs on his body give more strength while in battle, but to encounter it he can stand still on the ground. But his legs are like muscles or kind in a different way, but more powerful and more improved ways to give him more advantage against their enemies. But only to know that back legs are the part strong part in the design, though for the red part is like a small wing to give more data or feeling how to speed up his quickness, or even to give more energy from his chest in the back legs like a car though. The red evil scar on his head like the mark of incredible beast that can conquer the destroyed it surrounds. Only to the mark is a symbol of power. An intelligent Lord Eggman thought of this mark for his made this especially to give his beast a mark to make his enemies fear him, but only to mention that this mark represent the vengeance of chaos itself against the world, for that mark shall give the world a view of what the evil or the real meaning of fear looks like though. The abilities of this beast are so high, but his structure is designed like a shield in itself only to show, but his quickness and speed is enough to show what he can do, but only it may be more than this. Look, however, the spike on the front and back all the way into his tail are extra protect from anything might harm him, and its damage can cause death to whoever thinks to attack him from behind. Any can through energy from his mouth of he need to eliminate all his enemies with one move like a finishing move. Only Lord Eggman can give that order. The beast can do it like if he thought of it. This predator created for Lord Eggman countless defeats he took in humiliation he was made over the years, so he thought of making this like a bodyguard, and if he thought to kill anyone who he desire, like Sonic the Hedgehog for example, at his command only, and he will gets the respects he deserve after long time of mockery at the hands of this hedgehog will be returned million times, or even his death will serve Lord Eggman. But only he can make such a decision, let's say the fate or life of Sonic in his hands, or will if you can to end him like that, only if he want to think so though.